Fourth down from midfield. James to throw. Has a man. One-handed catch.
Are you kidding me? Dylan James looked like he was going to run. Lets off a prayer and a one-handed catch.
Into the end zone.
Are you kidding me?
I believe Eaglecrest is going to go for the win.
I love it.
James is setting up.
This
is it for the win. James, hand up inside. They got across and got the two. Eaglecrest has the lead with 24 seconds left in the game.
It was just straight from the gut. We family, we one unit, we play as a team. When we play as a team, we win games like this. We win big time games, big time situations.